Hello children, today English revision for term 2 exam. This is the syllabus we are following. Look at the syllabus, naughty current, all the bells were ringing, grammar, reading comprehension and a little bit of story writing. First coming to naughty current. Naughty current is a story about a boy who lives in the Delhi. And his name is Karan. He used to pinch and poke everyone, so no one likes him. So what happened? He used to sit alone in the park when they go to the picnic, and he used to eat his lunch alone. On that day, what happened? Some bees came and sting him to learn him a lesson. So what he learned? Karan learned a lesson from the bees that we should not pinch or poke anyone and be friendly with all our friends and classmates. And these are the question and answers to follow. And next chapter, it's a poem, All the Bells Were Ringing. All the Bells Were Ringing poem is all about a girl who is crying for her broken doll. The girl name is Molly. So the bells were ringing and the birds were singing to make the Molly calm down, but she is not getting calm down because she is very attached to the doll and that doll was broken. So what the bells and birds are telling? Oh silly, stop crying for your broken doll. Bells and birds were acting like the parents when a child is crying. And next coming to the grammar part. In this we have adding E to a word at the end. Example, kit. If we add E at the end, it will become kite. And mad, M-A-D. So if we add E at the end, what will happen? Made, like this. And next, singular and plural nouns. Follow these rules for singular and plural nouns. Where to put E-S, E-S and V-E-S. Okay. And next, animal sounds. Like cow makes a sound of moo, cat makes a sound of meow, dog barks and like that. You just read all the animal sounds. Thank you. All the best.